don't look like a pilgrim.
If I were you, I'd keep away from the barrow and the The Greybeards are a solitary lot. We get the occasional pilgrim passing through here on their way. There ain't much more to tell. Look, I've seen one of the spirits with my very own eyes. When it glares, fortunately, certainly isn't helping my business. Don't blame you one bit.
Keep an eye out for wolves if you're headed up the path to High Hro.
I like to spend time up here. Walk the steps. Meditate on the emblems. Doesn't hurt when I bag some game along the way.
Must die. Some sooner than others. So, a dragonborn appears at this moment in the turning of the age. We will see if you truly have the gift. Show us, dragonborn.
Boom!
The gist of your voice. I am Master Angir. Now, tell me, Dragonborn, why have you come here? Well, we are here to guide you in that pursuit. You are not the first. Whether you are the only Dragonborn of this age, that is not ours to know. You are the only one that has been revealed thus far. That is all I can say. You have shown that you are Dragonborn, but do you have the discipline and temperament to follow the path laid out for you? Without training, you have already taken the first steps towards projecting your voice into a thun, a shout. Now let us see if you are willing and able to learn. When you shout, you speak in the language of dragons. Thus, your dragon blood gives you an inborn ability to learn words of power. All shouts are made up of three words of power. As you master each word, your shout will become progressively stronger. Master Einarth will now teach you Ro, the second word in unrelenting force. Ro means balance in the dragon tongue. Combine it with Fus, force, to focus your thumb more sharply. Sky above, voice within. Five. Our leader, Parthenax, lives alone on the peak of the throat. When your voice can open the path, you will know you are ready to speak to him. Breath and force.
Let me give you some room.
Dragonborn, you can absorb a slain dragon's life force and knowledge directly. As part of your initiation, Master Einarth will allow you to tap into his understanding of Ro. Thank you. Master Bori will teach you Wuld, which means whirlwind.
Wuld.
You must hear the word within yourself before you can project it into a thumb. Approach Master Bori. Master Wolfgar will demonstrate whirlwind sprint. Then it will be your turn. Master Bori.
X.
Wolf.
Yes.
Now, your turn. Stand next to me. Master Bori will open the gate. Use your whirlwind sprint to pass through before it closes. Your quick mastery of a new thumb is astonishing. I'd heard the stories of the abilities of Dragonborn, but to see it for myself. You are now ready for your last trial. Retrieve the horn of Jürgen Windcaller. Remain true to the way of the voice, and you will return. Dragons have always been able to shout. There is no difference in the dragon tongue between debating and fighting. In mythic times, when mortal kind was in great need, the goddess Kinnereth granted us the ability to speak as dragons do. For most people, long years of training are required to learn even the simplest shout. But for you, the dragon speech is in your blood, and you learn it almost without effort.
Wind, guide.